Right now, Chicago police are investigating multiple burglaries of their own vehicles. Police say 5 CPD vehicles were damaged at the South Shore Cultural Center. A police source tells CBS2 the thieves got away with catalytic converters and they targeted the trucks that transport the mounted units. Right now, the horses can't be moved until the trucks are fixed. No one is in custody tonight, and detectives are still investigating.